I don't even know why I'm saying this. I know you have more important things to do. It's so stupid. You know, I'm sorry I brought you into this, but you did say that the new WWE is about putting opportunities in the hands of the WWE universe.
Yep.
So I say the decision isn't ours to make. The decision is theirs to make.
I really don't think he wants to team with you, man. He's a busy man.
WWE Universe. Do you want to see Shane McMahon and The Miz, the best tag team in the world?
I don't know. Do they? We're getting yes chance. I don't know how I feel, though. I don't know, we got a bunch of new talent coming up. Why don't you get one of them to be your tag team? I don't know.
Miz, everything what you just said really resonated with me. That was heavy.
Really?
You better not screw me, or this give me major consequences. But let's try this.
I am shocked. Is this a swerve? Is it April Fool's? He accepted this proposal? We're gonna be tag teaming? Yo! Really?
You
know, I know the guy doesn't do this anymore, but hell, I created it anyway, so.
Oh, he's doing the yes! You created it? No, you didn't. Did he really?